Zach and I follow dive master Roque over the edge, down the vertical wall of the blue hole. It's 1,000 feet across, so we can't see the other side, and at 400 feet deep, we won't be seeing the bottom either.